Welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to show you how to make stone jewelry at home. So let's get started. For making this we need jump rings, small beads, eye pins, chains, scissors, Fevicol, Fevikwik, beads, spacers, caps, stone chain, and some cloth. Here I'm using knit cloth in green color, but use it in gold color or skin color. I have cut this as a neckline for making necklace. First, apply the glue on the strip. And then stick the stone chains. Without using strip, if you want to make a tassel with a stone chain, then some of the stones will appear and some will hide, only backside will appear. So that's the reason I'm using the strip. So by using this, only the front side, means the stone side, will appear. Now insert the small bead so that the eye pin doesn't come off. If you want, even you can use this hoop, but here I'm using this hoop earring. For making necklace, first place the strip and apply the glue. And then place the stone chain. First apply the glue in the middle, then place the large size of kundan chain, then eventually decrease it. And it's completely depend on you which shape you want. and attach the eye pins on both sides. And then finally attach the chain. This is really very easy to make, and even you can make in different shapes as well. So I hope you like this video. If you do, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.